Welcome to my channel. I'm Zhang Jingxu. Let's look at the problem 49 in chapter 5. In this one, we can see two objects just do the circle motion together, right? And then first one tell you the period and also tell you the radius and then the mass for this object, each one. Then ask you the four, how hard are they pulling on each other? So this how hard is ask you to find the central force between them, right? The central force to make them do the circular motion. So first one, we can see this central force must be the mass times the central acceleration, v squared divided by r. And then how can we find this velocity? Look at there, we know the period and we know the r. Can you get that? Sure, because velocity equals 2 pi r divided by t. What does that mean? Because we look at there, for one circle, the distance it traveled is 2 pi r. No problems for this circle, 2 pi r, right? And the time taken for one circle is one period, agree? So the velocity just is the distance it traveled divided by time period. So 2 pi r divided by t, we can get velocity. After we get velocity, we input inside, we can get the central force. See, after we insert the quantities, we get the final answer for central force is 300 newton. Thank you.